Thank you very much. That was Fool from Brewer. One of our folks. Superb. Thank you.
All right.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you. Hi, thank you. That was Perfect Strangers, which was the place we're already doing. Hello, how are you?
Hello.
Thank you very much, Perfect Street Rangers. All right. Thank you. Well, this one's got an interesting story to it because we read some years ago that there was a guy who used to play the Lone Ranger on the TV, on a series every week. And this guy's about 80 years old now, and he used to go every now and again to open a supermarket. He'd get 200 bucks or something like that, take along his hat, his mask, and his outfit. And the studio heard about it, and they called in the mask and the hat and the guns and said, you can't do this anymore because we own the copyright.